Hi there, and welcome to Ask MMA. My name is Sami, and I'm an instructor here at Multimedia Makeup Academy. Let's answer some questions. So our first question is, what is a lip liner pencil, and what does it do? Well, just like it sounds, a lip liner pencil is a literal pencil. It can be sharpened or self-sharpening, and its purpose is to either line the lip or cover the entire lip, so that the actual lipstick that goes on top doesn't bleed. Because the lip liner tends to be a thicker consistency, it doesn't really want to move as much as a lipstick might. So lip liner is a great way to keep a base and a consistent lip throughout the day that lasts super long and looks awesome all the time. Great question. Our next question is, what's more popular, natural makeup or glam makeup? This is a super interesting question and kind of hard to answer, honestly, because glam makeup and natural makeup are sort of a personal preference, or could be different across cultures or time of year, or just based on the job. I work a lot in film personally, so glam makeup isn't something I run into often. On camera and on HD cameras especially, we always like to mute down how heavy a makeup is, just so it doesn't look so funny on camera. However, there are other sorts of events and things that call for glamorous, fun makeup. Even on Instagram, we see glam makeup all the time, right? I do it myself. But when I'm out in the real world, I tone it down a little bit. Sometimes I like to look a little more natural, but that's just me. That's a personal preference. There are people all over that I know that wear glam makeup all the time. So I hope that answered your question. Once again, this has been Ask MMA. My name is Sami. I'm an instructor here at Multimedia Makeup Academy. I hope you learned something. Please keep asking us your questions, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.